480 about the 5 universal value as the light is on. We're set to run race number 3. Away, Spring Zoe was fairly away. Superior Speed out wide. Gypsy Boy finds the front and goes to the lead by 3 on off switch. Then we go back to Universal Value. Spring Zoe is well back with Go Diablo and Lucretia Ann up to the turn. Gypsy Boy by 3, making chase Universal Value with off switch, but Gypsy Boy, way too good, gets up to beat Universal Value. Off switch, Spring Zoe, Lucretia Ann, and Go Diablo. The time around 22:19. Number 7, Gypsy Boy, was well supported, bounced out from box number 7, found the lead, and was very hard to run down from that point onwards for trainer Clint Trengove. 2 3/4 at winning margin. Second number 5, which was Universal Value, Mike Wiggles. Third number 4, off switch, Kevin Bewley. Fourth number 2, Spring Zoe, Greg Board. 22:91, 14:25. For that run home, 22:91 that time. 7, 5, 4, 2 your numbers. After race number 3, here at Gawler.